Jinger Duggar defies parents again. New mom insists on hospital stay to give birth. Jeremy Vuolo's wife decides not to follow the family tradition of delivering at home. Jinger Duggar opens a new window. Has defied her parents once again. RadarOnline.com has exclusively learned that the new mom broke family tradition by insisting on delivering her daughter in the hospital instead of at home. A source explained to Radar that the reality TV family has always believed home births are more comfortable and less stressful. In fact, Jinger's older sis Jill opens a new window. Has turned home deliveries into her job. The mother of two returned to work as a midwife earlier this year. But a source close to the Duggars told Radar that Jinger insisted on going to the hospital from the beginning. A lot of people think that Michelle opens a new window. And Jim Bob opens a new window. Have the say in everything the kids do, but Jinger wanted a hospital birth, said the insider. TLC aired part 1 of Jeremy opens a new window. And Jinger's special covering the arrival of their first child, Felicity. During the episode, Jinger said her doctors agreed it was best to induce her in the hospital opens a new window. Because my sisters have had such huge babies. As Radar readers know, Kendra Caldwell opens a new window. Was rushed to the hospital in June after suffering complications at home during labor. Joy Anna opens a new window. Also had to switch up her delivery routine at the last minute due to a crisis. Jinger is known for being one of the most rebellious Duggars. In addition to moving away from her family to Texas with Jeremy, she broke the family's clothing rules opens a new window. By wearing skin-tight jeans while pregnant. And here's how I was on.